Hey guys, this is Amar from Refers for You, where we refer and you prefer. So today I am going to refer you a bike that is a sports bike from Suzuki company, that is Suzuki Gixxer. So we start the overlook of this bike. So now we are going to rotate the 360 degrees of this bike. This is the overlook of the bike. So without any delay, let me go in detail. So this is the front view of the bike. We had the tubeless tire with disc brake. This is a front fork of 41 millimeters diameter. Yeah guys, this is a headlamp, and we also had the sport look two tail lamps, and here we had a smart digital instrumentation with gear position and RPM indicator, which is a digital meter with light indicator, left and right indicators, and rotation per minute, and also neutral indicator. And here this is a ignition, and so this is a clutch, a similar, and this is a pass and button. We had a left and right indicators and headlamp. We had here horn on this side, which is of the left side, and on the right side we had, this is a self start on and off button. We got here a self start, and here we got the light on and off button. Here we got accelerator, and here it is a front brake. So this is a huge tank of 12 liters, which was made with iron. And here we got a stylish Gixxer branding in this side, and we got the petrol neutral off and on, and we had 155cc engine. This is very useful for street racing. CC is efficient for the city traffic conditions, for easy pickup and for easy braking, because it also had rear side disc brake. And this is a gear which has a 5 gears, 1 is front and 4 is back. Let me operate it too. So this is the gear position, and this is the neutral position of the bike. And here we had the chain socket, within the chain socket here. And here we had the footrest for back sitting, and here we had a footrest for the rider. And this is the stand, and this is the central stand. Here we had 7-step adjustable rear mono shock suspension, which is swing arm and mono suspension, which is in the red color one. And here we had the back tubeless tire. In accessories you can add here ladies footrest. And let me go to the back side. This is the place where you can apply your number plate after registration. And on the below of this we had the number plate light, which is very good because it is available only in cars as if now. But we had this feature and speciality in this bike, which is very useful for us. And we also had a sport look indicators, and we also had a stylish LED tail lamp, which is very useful. It is placed in the exact position on this side. We also had a rear disc brake. In rare cases we will be finding the rear disc brake in different types of bikes. This is a silencer, which is a sporty twin exhauster. This is a footrest, other side of the footrest for the back seater. So we also had a disc brake oil here, as similar to the front disc brake oil tank here, which was placed. The similar thing was placed in the back side for the rear disc brake, which was a unique feature for these types of bikes. Yeah, we had the footrest for the rider here and the brake. This is the kick rod, very stylish and very simple. And this is the engine. As I said to you before, it was a 155cc, which is very useful, comfort traveling in the city roads. This is the tank for engine oil. Yeah guys, this is a overall view and outlook, expressions and description of the vehicle. So let me open the seat now and show you what are the accessories you can place inside the seat. So this is a key, let me describe. So we had two keys from the company, very nice. This is a helmet, which we get through this bike itself. Very nice, stylish in design, everything with ISA branding. So without any delay, let me open this seat too. The seat lock button is here. So let me remove this seat. So So here we got the manual book and first aid kit, and this is a air filter. Here the preventive measure which we have to take is we should not place any type of cloth, papers or else any type of materials or obstacles here which obstruct for the ignition. Not only in this bike, in any type of bike, please don't place any types of obstacles in this filter. And here also it was mentioned, don't put any objects around this inlet port. Yeah guys, they let me place this one. And yeah, that's all completed.
Yeah guys, that's all. This is the outlook inspections and review and in detail description of this bike. The average mileage of the bike which was set by the company is around 64 km/h for this 155cc engine. But on the on-road and city traffic conditions, we will be getting the mileage around 50 to 55. Top speed of this vehicle varies from 120 to 130. And the on-road price of this bike is around 95,000 in Hyderabad. Yeah guys, the EMI of this bike will be getting 90% of its on-road funding, and the EMI period varies from 12 to 36 months. Yeah guys, that's all. Thanks for watching our video. If you have any doubts or queries, please mention in our comment section. We'll be rectified as soon as possible. And yeah guys, that's all. Please wear helmet during driving and don't mix drunk and drive, and also have a driving license while driving. That's all guys. Thanks for watching our video. Please do like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.